An airman from the 438th Air Expeditionary Advisory Squadron attends to injured villagers on board an Mi-17 helicopter at Shewal Village in Badakhshan Province, Afghanistan. Service members from the 438th and their Afghan counterparts continuously work together, increasing the knowledge and capabilities of both services.